He's got Maroon down low. Benning lets it go. Bobrovsky to save. A big rebound. Here is Nugent Hopkins. Scores. Ryan Nugent Hopkins. A power play goal. And the Oilers have a 2-0 lead.
And a rarity, as we talked about, scoring against the Columbus Blue Jackets when they're a man down at home. This is good puck recovery. Excellent entry into the zone. Good puck recovery. You've got movement up, down, low. You've got Ryan Nugent Hopkins with some poise and some patience. You see the change of point of attack as it goes from one side to the other. A nice little fake and freeze, though, on the pass over to Ryan Nugent Hopkins, and he just puts it away. As you saw Sergei Bobrovsky just absolutely frozen on the fake towards the net and over through the box to Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Big power play goal.